just sat at the bar. Unfortunately, Pete was on the final table, but finished ninth. I must say, congratulations.
Thank you.
How was the experience of the Virgin Festival?
Brilliant experience. Brilliant. Very well-run festival. Couldn't fault a thing. Enjoyed every minute of it.
I think everybody has said how much fun they've had this weekend playing poker.
It's been a brilliant, fun time. Never before have I played a game of poker where I've enjoyed it so much. So the atmosphere's been great. People have been great. So I'd love to come again.
Well, the promise that there's going to be a tour next year, every quarter. We might be in Newcastle next year in the first one, sometime in the spring. Are you going to make the effort to go to Newcastle?
I will make the effort to go anywhere around the country.
Now, we've all had fun. Have you been on the Wii?
I haven't, no.
You haven't?
No, I didn't even attempt it. Well, I didn't want to embarrass myself too much.
Well, the side games, the sit and goes, the heads up, it's been such a phenomenal week. We just thought poker's like this on a regular basis.
It would be wonderful if it was. We need more people like Virgin doing this sort of thing for the everyday sort of player,
yeah.
Not just the big stakes. So, no.
Ninth place out of a field of 100 and something. You've done absolutely fantastic. Congratulations from us, and hope to see you next year when we do another one.
You will indeed. Thank you very much.
Peter, brilliant.
Cheers.
Thank you.